Well, for example, I can speak from the perspective of my country. It's landlocked, therefore it's very far from the high width, you know, fiber optic lines under the sea. Therefore, we need to work with all the neighboring countries to improve, to get access to, to those networks. For example, our neighbor to the south is Afghanistan. And if there is stability in Afghanistan, then whole of Central Asia will be able to get access to the internet through India, through Pakistan, through Iran.